to Morden North Gameplay, episode 4, part 2, which, based off the last episode, be heading to Mount Gundabad, which is a stronghold in the Misty Mountains, which is where a lot of dwarves used to. My memory's a bit hazy and fuzzy about this bit, but. There's my microphone thing isn't down. There we go. It's also referenced in The Hobbit, Battle of Five Armies film. And if you're still unaware of what's going on, the playlist for this entire gameplay series so far is down in the description bar below, so do check that out. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. And for anyone from work who's watching this, hello. So, I'm going to continue with Duodan Ranger, Eridan. And we're now going to head into the game where I believe we will still be mirroring out because we get to set out for it. Oh, and I've got some eagles, so that's mint. Yeah. Wait, hold on a minute. I could swan I chose there then. Why have I got the bloody dwarf? How do I switch around characters? Oh, fuck me. I've chosen the fucking dwarf. Okay, discover. Oh, I mean, you know what? I've never actually met Bilbo. I've just realised I've not met Bilbo. This is going to be mint.
Hello. Always happy to meet a dwarf. And one from the Lonely Mountain, if I'm not mistaken.
Aye. I am Farron of Erebor. And we have met before, Bilbo Baggins.
Have we now? Oh, I'm afraid I don't recall. You'll have to forgive me. I've grown somewhat forgetful lately.
We met upon your last visit to Erebor. I guess that was near 20 years ago now. And before that, I had the honor of sharing the field with you at the Battle of Five Armies. That was my first real taste of battle. I was hardly more than a lad at the time, but it was a glorious day.
Oh, yes, the Battle of the Five Armies. A nasty business, that. Personally, I'm glad those days are behind us. But then again, it seems as if they may not be. Everything seems to be pointing to some dark times ahead. Speaking of which, I'm told that you and your friends have done a great deal to keep us safe. You'll have to tell me all about it one of these days so I can write it down properly.
The Dunedain? Who do you mean?
Why, Aragorn, of course. From the Elvish, Dunedain, Man of the West, Numenorian. Around here, Aragorn is often known simply as the Dunedain. Oh, yes. I first met Aragorn, let's see, well, it must be more than 15 years ago now. His adventures keep him away from Rivendell far too much for my liking, but he's my chief source of news whenever he does return.
Right, I need to ask him about Frodo, really.
This Frodo, he is your heir, but I had not heard that you had a son.
Oh no, he's not my son. Actually, he's my first cousin once removed. And also my second cousin once removed. Well, it's complicated, but we share a great-grandfather. The poor lad was orphaned at an early...
So, for those of you who are wondering where this whole first cousin and second cousin twice removed malarkey is coming from, yeah, so Frodo's parents actually drowned, which made him Bilbo's heir to Bag End, because he didn't want to sack for Bag End, having it. And a first cousin, second cousin twice removed. For those who are fans of the films, you'll remember that reference from Pippin when they're in Bree. Obviously, someone is asking about Frodo Baggins, because it's Frodo Baggins. He's my cousin, you know, once removed on his mother's side. So there you go. There's the reference there.
Age, and so I adopted him. Made him my heir, all nice and legal, while simultaneously dashing the greedy hopes of my odious relations, the Sackville Baggins. He's a good lad, Frodo. I only wish he hadn't inherited my troubles along with my estate. I hope Gandalf and the Dunedain are keeping him safe on their journey.
I must be on my way.
Right. I need to figure out how the hell I switched characters around, because I can't remember now. Hold on. I can't remember now. Oh, screen freeze. I've had a screen freeze. Screen freeze in Middle Earth, just for good measure. Let's get this all confirmed. Gonna do a bit more changing round. Oh, that helmet is mint. 73 plus 66, 37. Udar armor, nice. Oh, I know that one. Oh, I love the axe. Definitely keeping that. Rudolph Greaves and 21-3. So we'll go with them. Hold on, where the fuck's Arwen gone? No, that's not. Where the fuck's Arwen? Because I know there was a potion thing I did, and I'm trying to remember where the hell she is. Ooh. Okay, I'm guessing not here. Right.
Hello again. What can I help you with?
A true smith never stays idle for long. What is it you're working at?
My fellow smiths and I have recently completed a great work. The reforging of the legendary sword Narsil. It was a demanding and exhausting task, but I dare say we created something worthy of a king. Now that it is complete, I've turned to work of a different sort. I'm amusing myself by practicing the art of imbuing gemstones.
Ooh. Right, I'm gonna guess it's time to head up. Right, okay, that's where Legolas was. So he's gone. There we go. Right, we're off the Gundabad. Finally.
I hope we reach our destination soon, or this weather may prove more deadly than the orcs.
Take heart. We are nearly there, and this snowfall will hide us from the eyes of the enemy below.
Balram, look! Above the mountain!
Set us down. We can attempt to find a way into the mountain under cover of this storm.
There is little chance of that with those creatures keeping watch from above. Once we land you, my comrades and I will draw off the beasts.
Sound. Now that's what you call a smooth landing.
Let's hope those flying beasts are too occupied with the eagles to notice us.
What in the hell has he got in his hand?
Our eagle friends, we may appear to be just a few more orcs among the hordes of Gundabad.
It's a sad day when I have to hope I'm mistaken for an orc.
Oh my god, I just realized how annoying it is for a dwarf. That's a glitch and a half. Oh, nice. Oh, lovely. Come on, you bastard. Die, you bastards! Right, is he gone? You can have that, mate. Yeah, what she said.
can't take much more. I've run out.
I'm dying. Hello. Come on. Yes. Oh, do you know what? I love being a dwarf in this game. Oh, that's just what you want, isn't it? A fucking troll.
These are frightful odds.
Thanks for that, Balaram. We'll need to work together to overcome these odds.
Oh, you've got to be joking. I might be dying soon. Oh, great, cheers, now I'm dead. What a load of bollocks.
Are you kidding?
Right, I've got to work out my controls. So what's the other version of Call the Eagle? That troll is really starting to piss me off. How could it be hit? He is literally floating above the ground. That is the biggest glitch on a game. That's the thumbnail right there. Okay, now I've got rid of all of them.
Come on, dwarf. There are still foes to defeat.
I might have just pissed him off a bit. Right, they're both gone. Right.
I'm out.
none left.
Right, let's see what's in this cave. Don't say a troll, don't say a troll. Oh, it's no troll, okay. Oh, why is my thing full? Jesus Christ. Lord Master Rome. Oh, that's a ball ache. Okay, right, where is it? What I'm willing to get rid of some of these because I don't fucking need them. Right, let's drop that. What in the fuck is that?
All that glitters is not gold, but this is. Ah, there's a poor excuse for a hidden door here.
Oh, hello. More gold, eh?
Ah, a vein of gold.
Oh, ho, ho. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I need to get rid of some of these potions. Why have I got dried fish? Right, let's head back out now and see where we're going next. Right, so he's dead. Good. What the fuck? Boys, who's ready for a smash in? I'm dead. No. I've just killed two trolls. Get fucked, man.
These are frightful odds.
Thanks for that, Balaram. We'll need to work together to overcome these odds. Back to back. Don't let them get behind
you. A good time to call on the Eagles for help.
Again.
Okay, this is why I do not use the dwarf on this game. It's fucking shite. Listen, can someone come revive me, please? Buddy Ranger or Elf would be nice.
Just like a dwarf to spend so much time on the ground. Much appreciated, friend.
Gone. One of you come and fucking bring me back to life, please.
Cannot take much more. I need healing.
Oh my God. I've actually forgot how annoying this part of the game actually is. Oh, isn't there a way you can change the characters around? I'm sure there is. I'm sure there's a button. That does this, and I don't know which one it is. Oh god, I can't remember what the button is for actually changing the characters now. Oh fuck, I'm stuck with him now. Jesus Christ. Oh, for fuck's sake. Nice shot.
Swiftly, before death claims him.
Sorry to push you to all that fun.
Just exploded, man. Come on. Oh my god, that actually just exploded.
Thank you.
Nice, got him. I could have sworn there's two trials over it. Nice, more coins and bolts. Cutscene. Oh my God, come on. Oh, I fucking hate this part of the game. Oh. Off. No, oh my God, not this bit again. I swear down. This game is fucking punishing me. Alright, this game's glitched because there's a fucking troll.
A good time to call on the Eagles for help.
I'm gonna be dying soon. Troll, can you stop killing me, please? What debt? You died?
Here, I've got none by me. I've run out.
What is this glitch on trolls? I say we go this way. Okay, let's go with the orcs first, because that troll's clearly over in midair. He's clearly learning some troll goody bullshit. Oh, here's an idea, guys. Don't go for the troll that's hovering in mid-air like some magic voodoo shit. Alright, mate. Oh, come on.
Come now, dwarf. There are still foes to fight.
Thanks, my friend. I'm in your debt.
No matter why I hate this part of the game, because it's impossible to get past. I think I've pissed him off.
I haven't the power.
Oh, bollocks. All right, fuck this shit. My power cup as well. No, it doesn't. Right, let's see what I can get in here, because I seriously need some upgrades, because this is fucking wank.
Glitters is not gold. This is. Ah, there's a poor excuse for a hidden door here. What have we here? Gold.
Right. Right, for about the 5 billionth time tonight, I'm going to try and get past these orcs. I'm going to guess with them, it's taken from behind. And that really was taken out of context.
I'm out.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, you're fucking joking me.
Come
So you're telling me I can't take Y? Right, okay, I have got so much stuff I need to get rid of it.
To it.
We cannot take much more.
Fuck off, you bastard. Don't give me trolls, don't give me trolls, don't give me trolls, don't. Oh, fuck off with the trolls, man. I'm generally done. What in the fuck?
A good time to call on the eagles for help.
Right, I'm changing characters, so I'm gonna go out of this, and by the time I come back, I will be Eridan. Right, okay, we're back, and Eridan, so all being well, when I load this, I should be Eridan the Ranger, and not a dwarf. There you go! Right, let's see what I've got. Anything in the new department? Mm.
gods.
Thanks for that, Balaram.
We'll need to work together to overcome these odds.
Back to back. Don't let them get behind.
A good time to call on the eagles for help.
Come on, you faint-hearted.
Can someone take care of the troll? Come on, come on. Oh yes, that's what I'm talking about. Right, let's change my longbow and all. Okay, let's change that. Oh, I've got a proper bow now, watch this shit. Right, let me just have a look at my skill points. Not that, hang on.
almost closer to death than I care to be.
Sorry to put you all in pocket.
I have no more.
Got ya.
None left.
Okay, let's get rid of some of these souls because I don't need them. Okay, take, fuck knows what take this is.
Sleep always still leads.
Comfort. You have my thanks.
Power needs our aid!
I cannot take much more!
Come on!
We still have need of you.
Thank you, my friend. I'm in your debt.
We need your help to win this battle.
Thank you, my friend. I'm in your debt.
Oh, these two really are doing my nutting. Got ya.
Here, to me if you need healing.
Oh, that was a bugger, wasn't it? How long's that taking me? Honestly, I think if I'd still been, you know, controlling the dwarf in this, I don't think I'd have done it. Right, okay, what's going on there? Oh, there's fell beasts. Nice. He's gone. Let's upgrade that. Oh, that's not really upgraded. No, can't do that. Keep that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that, because that's shit. Oh, that is a nice sword. Oh, there's the pathway. Right, okay, I've just seen it now. Not here, it's over there. Jesus Christ, that's an arm and a half.
Our way is barred.
What the fuck is that? Cheers, Bellaram. Right, okay, let's see what's going on now. What the
f- another troll.
There's two more? Where'd you get two trolls from, man? How'd you kill two trolls in a cave? You fucking don't. How am I supposed to kill two trolls when a smash is every 5 seconds? That trolls. Fuck off!
Oh. before death claims him!
Oh my god, I'm so done. Imagine it's somewhere up there. Right then. Okay, let's see what's up here then. Some more stash. With dwarves, so how the fuck do I get over that over here? You little shitbox. Listen. I'm dead. These orcs with the big long hammers, they're really a pain in the ass.
Ahead, another orc warband.
What are they doing?
studying the ground.
There must be something wrong.
Look, there's a door.
Right, okay, so that's one of them down. Nice. Going. Oh, where have you? There you go. There you go. Nice shot. And that, folks, is where we're going to leave it. This was essentially going to be episode 4 part 2, but I think because of the duration of it, what was episode 4 part 1, as I've said in the video, is actually going to be just episode 4 because it's just such a short one. So this is episode 5 part 1, Mount Gundabad. So as I have recorded this entire thing, the return to Rivendell featuring eagles and stone giant, that has finished exporting. That is going to get uploaded tomorrow, with a view of this getting sorted as well. So, all being well, by the time weekend comes around, you should have episode 4 and episode 5 part 1 all up on the channel. Keep a lookout for me socials, mainly the Instagram one, Cosplay Gamer 907, same as the channel, which is in the description all down below if you want to follow, and if you want to subscribe to the channel, links is down there for that as well. So take care everyone, and I will see you all in part 2 of episode 5. Bye.